Lyon took the lead away to Marseille in only the fourth minute. Joey Barton's loose ball was picked up by Alexandre Lacazette, and Bafetimbi GOMIS, attempting to latch onto the through ball, was brought down in the area by Steve Mandanda. Referee Clément Turpin pointed to the spot, as well as showing Mandanda a yellow card. Make your own minds up about this one. GOMIS stepped up to convert it himself and made it 1-0 with his seventh goal of the season.